Okay, I think we're back. Hold on. Do a quick refresh. I think we are back and functional. That was annoying. Okay. All we need is Richie to give another bite. That's it. That's fine. There we go. Aw, look at these. These are cute. Take this one. Okay, we're gonna swap off with Richie. I'll be Athena. Actually, what we're gonna do we're gonna drop both of them off because even though I'm gonna be mixing these two later with other Pokemon, I would like them to at least not be totally like meh when it comes to let's see, EXP share. There it is. Here you go, Richie. I should probably get you leveled again, or get you alive again. Come on, let me go get it. Get out here. Just finish this off, please. Hey, let's go. Which Pokemon gen is the best standalone? That's a hard decision. It's a Leafeon. Especially because, like, I don't feel I can give an accurate thing on that of, like, there's just too many. There's genuinely just way too many. That, I'm not that invested in, like, some of the newer ones, so... Nope. It just said, fuck you, I'ma die. Okay. Yeah, I had a the gate won't open. Okay. Quit it! You're getting a love ball. Aha! These are cute. Whole cut. Aww. I like that one. Okay, so there's not much in here I can mess with. But I did get the Jolteon we needed for that one quest. Or the, not Jolteon, the Voltorb. Don't mind me. Slowly losing my mind. Is this egg almost ready? Okay, good, the egg's gonna- what is the egg carrying? Oh, it has safety goggles on it. Okay. Iron defense. Iron tail. No, I'm good. Huh? There it is! What's in the egg? Oh, it's a Venipede! Harvey. I like Venipedes, they're cute. However, Harvey is going back in the box for the moment. Okay. I made you get rid of Flash, I think. Hold on, because it said specifically. Yeah, you know what? Actually, that should be fine. Oh, but all these are good. How about Kyle? I'll relearn Assurance if I need to. A double fire. Let me just slam it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Shellwig? Shelter and what? Oh, it's a shelter and a Turtwig. That'll work. No. Yeah, I'm glad I did this. Oh! Well now. Okay. Yes, we've got the right Pokemon for this. It'd be funny if they fuse Pokemon trainers. Oh god, that sounds terrifying. Well, if there's fucking Torterra in here, we're not gonna have too many issues with getting Athena leveled. Oh, it's a Shuckle. It's a level 24 Shuckle. Fuck that. Oh, that's awful looking. I hate that. Ow! I do also kind of want to go back and get that Porygon before I forget. Oh, that's awful. That's absolutely awful. I think it's dying. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and get that Porygon before I forget. Oh god, Dugtrio, go away. I hate you guys. Fuck you and your arena trap. Leave me alone. Yeah, let's go and heal. Yeah, I would like to grab one of those Porygon that was down there. That's a Kakuna and a Litwick, I think. Ugh. Regular Litwick? Nope. Kekwick. Probably gonna have to come back here anyway. Considering there's things here that can't be opened. Oh my goodness! Hello, baby! I like you! You're adorable! You're also kind of cursed! Ow! Well, that killed it. Got your color scheme and everything. I know, right? However, it's not what we're looking to mix with the Arbok. Then a black belt. Cool. God damn it. Stay in the ball, damn it. There we go. All right, let's see if we can find that Porygon. Heh! It's a Litwick and a Porygon. Meh. Okay, I can't really do shit to it, so, yeah, we're gonna go. We're just gonna go. Oh, God. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. The Porygon was optional. It's so cute. Well. Sure. God damn it. There we go. I like this one. Let's go heal. I think I'm gonna walk back to Cerulean just so I can make sure I have a significant amount of Pokeballs, because I don't actually know how long that tunnel is. And I don't want to take the chance of running into something and having to use like specialty balls. I've got so much money, this is fine. Okay. Grab a couple super potions. Grab a super repel, that'd be great. Okay. I think we're good. Water gem, netball, pretty wing. Alright, into the cave we go. It was... Oh, I had you learn it. Took trios away. Hi. I fight you a victory rail. Oh, it's a victory bell and an Azumarill. Well, you have more things I can kill. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Aw, are you kidding me? Good job. Craven, dude. Is it a Graveler and a Geodude just mixed together? Okay. Oh god, not the cursed Doug tank. I hate this thing so much. Get the hell away from me. Please, make it go away. I should've got more potions. I'll do that in the next town. Oh, it's a swino. Let's see. Metal. Aww. However, that's a double water. I'm not about to fuck with that. Brick, get out there. Go handle. How did you miss? Brick, are you kidding me? Damn it. Kermask. Let me see. I was gonna say, I don't think it'll do much. That's fine. Huh, okay. Well, that's dead. Who's over this direction? Oh, it's an egg! It's an egg! Oh, there's swine up in here. Give me egg, give me egg, give me egg. No, no more moos. No more mill tanks. Please. Nanteens. My buddy. Oh no. Burn it. Yes, please continue to smack yourself in the face. There we go. Lots of small dots. Lots of dots. Lots of dots. Pet, really? Aww. He's so angry. Why are you so angry? Aw, you bitch. Fine. Ow. No, I'm good. It's a whole riot. Ugh. Remind me to never do this again. I hate these. This is so cursed. It's a Clink and a Fine Echo. Yeah, I bet that fucking hurts. Yes. And do this. And go back down. So we get out of the way. Oh. Didn't matter.
Я сомневаюсь в своем психическом здоровье, но я могу сам лекарь. Логично, но вы сам.
There's two ways out. Hold on. So there should be something hidden up here. Yep, there it is. Break core goes hard. I like it. Hi. Drowse Kazam. Oh, that was dumb. I forgot. Oh, you bitch! It's like, wait, that's not gonna do shit. That noise. There are two routes. Let's go down this way. Venuses? Aww, it's cute! I don't know why I did that. Oh, that works. Ow! Damn, we're hurting pretty bad, actually. What is happening here? Cresslia. That is the gayest whale I've ever seen. And I'm not gonna be able to do much to it, huh? Alright. I don't even have a fucking revive. Who puts double team on a Whalemur? God damn. This tunnel is fucking brutal. I think I'm, hold on. So I've got... Yeah, I'm gonna use a super repel, keep things off me. Quick walk back. There we go. Ooh, okay. Richie, I'm gonna take that. Alright. You're not really being used for much, so Pokemon storage. We're gonna put you in the box. You'll come out later. That is cute as fuck. Come on, Jasmine. We need a little bit of tank. We'll take the egg out later. We'll take the egg out later. I'm gonna give that to Athena. Switch her around. Okay, that break core is ending, so let me see. Let's do this. No. Let's see. Keep that there. Kyle, we need you for Flash. Let's see. We're going up this way. Ah, it's a Meowth. Doesn't somebody want a Meowth? I don't think it'll matter. I think I'm gonna just nuke it. Okay, that was the one. And this is the way out. You can always tell when it's a fusion because there's a brief lag moment. That sounds like you need to show some respect. Shut the hell up, homie. Infernidoof. Oh, look at him! I kinda love him. Ow. He cute as fuck. Rifey, I have a feeling I know what this is. Yep, it's a Rhydon, Rhyhorn the Flaffy. Yeah, I bet you fucking lose. Yes, I want this egg! Do you guys give me eggs? I forgot to talk to the people as I walk. Oh, you fucking bitch. Get off. I found it on the ground, you can have it. Oh, am I gonna have to- I didn't talk to, like, anyone as I was coming up here. Hold on. I can't neglect free stuff. I can't neglect potential free stuff, so. I'm gonna walk back all the way to the beginning. Oh, I hate that. Talk to all the guys I ran by. Okay. Let's see. Okay. That was a fun battle. No. This might hurt. God, I've begun to actually hate Dugtrios. No. Please trade me a Pokemon that knows the move Flash. I'll trade you my Jigglyth for it. I taught it Sketch so it could paint with me. No. Okay, doesn't seem like there's probably gonna be much. I think I talked to just the right person. You have a Pokemon that knows Sing? I do not. Do you want to have another match? No. Okay. So I think we're good. Oh, a Cacturne! I'm about to put a Henrietta at the front. Oh, fuck you. Leave. Perish. Let's have a look, see at the fusions you want. Oh, I hate these! I hate the Miltank-Dugtrio combos. They're really unnerving. Sykuna? Oh my god. Groggon too? Oh. Freaky looking. Oh wait. Get fucked. Ice Beam. Luxchew. Get in there, Brick. Aww. Hold on. I'll take a picture of that. No, it is. I will find it, and I will make it mine. Okay, there's a way out. Razor Fang. Okay, so I think that's gonna be the normal way out. Oh god! That's awful. It's actually awful. Please die. Please die, like, now. God damn it. Huh? Good girl. Ow. That hurt. Okay, so there's one up there. There's a cave up here. What's in here? Oh, it's another one of these. Alright, fuck it up. Fuck it up. Let's go. Good girl. Ooh, I forget what imprison does. If the foe knows any move also known by the- oh, no. Doubtful. Now I'm gonna go check down here, because that area was blocked off. Use fuck to press Pokemon in this music device. Just step into a 1999 skate rink. What up, space? Dude, I just put on, like, a catchy songs thing. Ooh, hello. Hyper potion. What is up here? Hello? It's dangerous to go alone. Take this! I got an Umbreon! Danny J. You know what? Add to party, because right now Kyle's kind of out of commission. Oh, crap. Well, I know where I'm going at least. Yo, hello? You kinda cool looking, little bro. It's a level 10, oh boy. Finally found an up-to-date calculator. Oh, nice. In space, it's open if you want. You are more than welcome to come in and hang. Oh, you're gonna be a bitch, aren't you? Did Danny J just super fart on the spooky cat? Yes. You know what I'm gonna do? Ooh, okay, that worked. That worked nicely. Ooh, you're gonna be a bitch. Alright, you know what? Let's go up. There we go. I like this guy. Let's see. Hold on. True weed cat. Okay, so if I remember right, yes, it was this way. Oh wait, I didn't talk to him, did I? Maybe something special. Wait. Duskbone. Let's see. Oh boy. Flame burst, please. Kyolava? I'm not sure how I feel about this. Okay. Wow. What a cool looking Pokemon. Ow. Well, not too surprised on that. How'd that feel? Come on, baby. There we go. Oomst. Hey, there you are. So we've gotten 1.5 out of the team we need. We got the Arbok. And we have the Litwick, which we can turn into our baby. Our Chandelure.
I'd say you are going for, like, the full spooky team.
Yes. I knew I wasn't gonna find everything with how I set it up, so... It's like, okay, we can use pretty much whatever. That's also why I'm not doing Nuzlocke, because that would be cruel. I see the theme you're going here with these visuals. Yep. You know what? I have something... Where is it? I'm pretty sure I bought one. Where is it? Did I buy an escape rope? Yes! Yes, I did. Please. Get me out of here. Yes, drop me off here. I need to go get fucking Kyle back. Okay. So... Let's put Brick away. That is such a cool looking Pokemon. I appreciate that so much. Alright. But I do need Kyle because, oh wait. I think he's still- yeah, he's still dead. Kyle's still dead.
Kyle is deleted.
Kyle's alive now. Yeah, I forgot that when I went out of the dungeon I would lose the, Flash. No. Now, do I have any more repels or did I get rid of them? There it is. How goes it, though?
What? It goes.
Yeah.
I almost got bored enough to install Elder Scrolls Online.
Oh god. Why? You can do better.
Not really. The other options are WoW-based or Final Fantasy XIV.
That's true. Oh, I think I found, okay, yeah. I'm glad that I've got him back. Ah! Oh, I'm sorry, I realized I'm not streaming. Hold on, let me fix that. There you go. You can see the monstrosity.
That is the angriest cluster of grapes I've ever seen. It just looks like sentient sea grape.
It kind of does. Please perish.
Henrietta's the more disturbing one.
She is. Zapswine. Oh no. Yep, that's what I thought.
Electric emo chicken?
Yeah, I guess. Ow. Chancorio. Yeah. Let's get Danny in here so he gets a little bit of, EXP. Looks like a thumb.
It's like somebody tried to draw Mothra from memory.
Ow! Okay, 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 damn! Oh, you bitch. Hit yourself. Good.
Maybe I'll get-
Stop it!
Maybe I'll finally boot this game up tonight and try playing it.
Oh my god, this thing is a fucking troll Pokemon.
Yeah, no, this is some Pokemon Showdown level bullshit.
There we go. Gimme. Yay, I got a revive. That'll be helpful. Splash plate. Hold on. Oh no, now I've got Dugtrio and Miltank's crawling up my ass. These fucking Pokemon. Hey, you've almost made it out of the tunnel!
At least it's not a Dugtank.
Yeah. Mr. Seed? I don't like it. Athena, go set it on fire. Ow!
That's like, post-apocalyptic Mr. Mime.
It really is.
He's doing that Borderlands psycho thing. I'm just surprised, like, the Dugtrio... Or, like, the Dugtrio, Miltank combo isn't literally as Miltank with Dugtrios for nipples.
No! That's... There's one! There is. It's awful.
Oh, wait, that's actually one of them?
I'll show you in a second. Hold on.
I don't think I really want to see it.
Give me a second. Flyby. Oh! It's adorable. I love it.
It's literally a Grimmoth.
It really is.
Zonny, time to sue Pokemon Fusion.
Ow! Fuck you. Let's get rid of Tackle. Oh god, I have to do it a little bit at a time because it takes a minute for them to spawn in.
Well, my package is already on its way. Yeah, no, Comcast is,
Oh, that loaded in! That loaded in now! That didn't come up last time!
Oh, Necro King?
Jesus.
I don't know how I feel about that one.
Where is it? Yeah, here's the nipples.
Oh no.
Yep. I hate it. I hate both. I hate both.
No.
They're awful. Oh, that's the way out, I think. What's over here?
Just a little guy.
Just a little dude. Ah, psychic gem. I knew there was something over in this corner. I would like to get out of this cave, please. Ugh, thank you. Cataract. Aww! Okay, that's cute. Then again, you mixed anything with a ferret, it's pretty fucking cute. Ow.
Just the magic wiggle worm.
Kyle, get out there. Ugh. looks like a naughty pool toy, and I don't like that.
The pool toy from the back rooms.
Melidos? Oh. That's awful. That's actually awful. Please actually die.
It's literally just a Gyarados wearing a bad Halloween mask.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you give me anything? No, I don't want to fight you again. Fuck you.
Go away, like... Neckbeard.
Tree? No, I'm not paying for Drill Run, thank you. I made it to Lavender Town! It looks nicer than the last time I was here. Sure. What do you get when we fuse a Pikachu with a Haunter? Peekaboo. Sure. Take one. Found this weird blue egg during my trip to Hoenn, and I'll give it to you for 5,000. Sure.
Egg.
Egg. I have multiple eggs now. Even one skull, so people pay a lot for one. What is that? Why is there a psychic tent? Do you believe in ghosts? Yes. I currently have a ghost in my team at the moment. Kinda have to.
Kinda disappointed the super creepy Lavender Town music isn't playing.
Oh, it's because I have the music turned off. I just have my music on in the background. Hold on. Let me turn that and pause that, and I'll put on the actual music. Options. Currently in the shop, so it doesn't count. Ghost gem, dark gem, couple dusk balls. Even the Pokemart is spooky. Yes, I guess it really isn't. There we go.
Oh, it's not the old school spooky.
No, it's not the I am going
to
give
you. You know as well. Yeah.
It's not the
You know as well
spooky.
As I do, like, the OG Lavender Town music.
Mm-hmm.
If you play that around a bunch of adults in their 30s, they automatically just get filled with existential dread.
Ominous wind? No, I'm good. Even they say the jokes are bad. Hello. Nicknaming club, the name raider. Yes. Henrietta. Name could certainly be better. 3 out of 10?! You bitch. Okay. How about Athena? Wow. 5 out of 10.
The trick with the name raider was to literally nickname one of your Pokemon with its actual name but spelled backwards.
Ah. Okay, he likes Jasmine, apparently. Two out of ten. And Kyle. 2 out of 10. The only one he liked was Jasmine. Fuck you.
What? Well, I mean, all Kyles are 2 out of 10 anyways.
Damn. Hi, who are you? Oh, Mr. Fuji. He's probably at the Pokemon Tower. Who's sitting on the bed? What? This is new.
Hello?
A voice echoed from somewhere. You who can see me. I am hiding here because I am invisible to those who are kind-hearted. Find the lunar feathers for me. They will come at night to tell you where to look. Mysterious lunar feathers. A mysterious entity has asked you to collect lunar feather for them. It said it will come at night to tell you where to look. Whoever that may be. Okay. Cool.
Wait, did they say they're invisible to people who are kind-hearted? So what? You're just a scumbag?
Yeah. No, it's invisible, so... Okay, so that was a thing. There's no hotel here, so... Let me check around. What? Nothing happened. Okay. Let me check this way. Direction. Eh. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, let's go up the tower. Let's go find ghosts. Who do I have anyway?
I love how the US version was like, oh yeah, no, ghost is just a Pokemon type. The old Japanese manga was like, no, they are literally undead Pokemon.
I got an odd keystone. Wait, why does it... Hold on. That rings a bell. What did that do? Odd keystone. This is for my baby, isn't it? Yeah!
It rings a bell. Go ring the bell.
It's what Spirit Tomb come out of. Let me see. Odd keystone. Voices can be... I can use it? Bring us 108 spirits. What? Okay. It wants 108 spirits. Hi. Why are you here? You're gonna have some fucking broken ass Pokemon, aren't you? I hate it so much. Look at this motherfucker.
Yeah. No.
Oh, just please die. You have gravity. You have gravity. What the fuck? Ow. This is bullshit. Jasmine, get out there and fuck him up, please.
Yeah, as long as you just have to fight 108 spirit or 108 ghost types.
Oh, baller.
To activate it, yeah.
Fuck you, Jerry. Fuck you. I will keep drinking you.
Give me my sip.
Jasmine gonna have many sips. You know what? Make this shit easier. Drink up, baby girl. Ha ha! Ooh. To target.
I would actually. I would actually probably get rid of Nightshade.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Because not Nightshade's damage is equal to your level.
This stupid thing. God, I hate this Pokemon.
Oh god, no, that is. We have Mothra at home.
This is also why.
Because Ed Moth will send you packing. And force a swap.
Ow! Fuck you.
Is that a Tentacruel and a Skarmory?
Yes. Okay. Hey, Danny, get in here.
Have a nice day.
Smack it. That's all you needed. Get some nice EXP on that one. Mangast? Mankey and...
What would you do? Start a new playthrough?
Huh? Were you talking to me or kiddo?
No, you.
Oh no, this is from pretty recently, so.
Okay, yeah, no, I thought you said you named your rival after me. I was like,
I did on another one.
Okay.
So that's what I was asking, this is a different file. No, this is a different file. That's the Solosis file, I think.
I think a lot of Skeledon actually looks cool.
Yeah, it does. And Kyle's dead. It's probably gonna... Oh! I'm just gonna
shit. If this was a Nuzlocke, I would literally go on Twitter and do... like, hashtag rest in piss Kyle, and people would assume we're talking about a different Kyle.
Come on, no! It's gonna die off poison. Oh, maybe not. Come on, get that EXP, baby! Yeah! Good job, Danny.
You almost got two whole fucking levels off that.
Tell us, old man, we're gonna stop playing nice! Why? I need to go heal! Come on, tell us how to make the Master Ball! You were working at Silph-Co when it was being developed. We know your plans. Let's go. We have ways to make you talk, old man.
Got your Master Ball right here.
I'd follow it up there and give them a lesson if it weren't for all these ghosts. I think they're actually Pokemon, but I don't think I can run past them without a Silph Scope. Anyway, I saw a lot of Team Rocket members loitering around Celadon City when I was getting my fourth gym badge. I think I'll go back there to investigate. You should come too. Smell you later.
Right. The fact that he doesn't play the smug bastard music when he leaves was sad.
Okay. Where's my map? So we are over here. We are here, I believe. The fucking thing. It does not want to go over it for some reason. Gonna give myself some rest. It was fun seeing you play. Get some good rest. Okay. So Saffron, so Vermilion's down there. Where the hell is Celadon? Celadon's past Saffron.
Yeah.
Okay. Going down this way takes you to Fuchsia City. Standing here all day gets boring. Oh, I'm not going anywhere on this. Okay. Oh.
Suddenly, Route 12.
Quag Jr. Ah, it's Dribbly with arms.
Ah.
On bet. Sure.
I bet.
Bet.
I don't like that design.
It's gonna die very quickly.
It saw a flying Tentacruel and said nope.
Nope, it's a gourd. It's gonna go away. No.
But, Victory Bell was supposed to be a pitcher plant.
Wow!
Oh, I thought that said Ho-Wife. I was about to be like, whoa, hold up.
What a cool combo, though. Put it with the weather ball. You bitch.
It's kind of horrifying, but at the same time, it's like, okay, you know what? It's also kind of genius how they did the fusion.
Yeah. Shout outs to the fucking sprite artists in this. I was looking through, like, sprite artists for this game. There's one dude who has done, like, over 1,000. I'm just like, that's some people, devotion.
Some people can just slam them up.
That's a ghost! Find the first feather in the northernmost dwelling in the City of Sunsets. What?
City of Sunsets. It's gonna be...
Sell-